It's just like a black screen. Oh, there we go. Okay. I think it's launched. Yeah. Okay. So if I turn off this, okay, that this should full screen in a second. We'll see. Okay. Right. Very high full screen play. There we go. Wait, did that work? Okay, yeah, we're good. Night Bob. It's a horror. Let's not jump out of your seat horror game. Okay, that's good. Sleep deprivation. I feel that, Harka. That's okay, though. Thanks for saying hi regardless. I'm having a quick look at the... Why is there mouse acceleration? Fuck no. Why is that default on? Oh no, that's not a good sign. V-sync on, yeah. We'll put it up... We'll keep it at 60, actually. No motion blur. Apply. Okay. How's the audio levels? Should be good to go. Okay. Berserk is a story, adventure, and challenge. Berserkers for the individual who doesn't fear death. Do they go hard? We can't do God. Do we do Berserker? What? Do I go hard and get frustrated? Or. Fuck it. Rogue gave me the ability to sleep for 3 hours at night. No, I haven't left. What? Why would you do that, though? Like, why? Why? Don't do that. Caffeine is not a good substitute for sleep, dude. It's good to keep you awake if you're... Actually, it might make some rogue, to be honest. I'm feeling a little... Blah. That is the best descriptor of how I'm feeling. Blah. But... Blah. Plug in that better. Okay. This looks terrifying? Nah, it'll be fine. Is that a face?
Some slight movements. Her responses and cognitive abilities seem to work as intended. Good morning, my dear. Now, snap students.
Oh, it's a little bit jank.
Still a bit weak, I see. No more surprising.
Come here, babe. No scream.
Who are you?
Repeat that, my dear. I didn't quite catch it.
Who are you?
Yeah, the swallowing!
Where am I?
Sinister throat muscles need some time to recover. I'll fix that for you later. Otherwise, this whole
The fucking mouse is terrible. How do I fix? Look sensitivity up. To like 80. Maybe that's enough. Okay, now it's too high. Let's try like 75.
Why stop my precious time? Let us continue. Can you see the lights? There's something waiting for you there.
That's
a lock. Find the key that unlocks it.
Find the key. Insert key. You can run.
And might be inside the box.
Shut the fuck up.
I don't understand this.
Oh! Oh! Well, that was simple. I'm already getting confused.
Let's see. You might remember the numbers. 1, 4, 3, 6.
But I control it with Are you joking?
Very cool. Now, over to the last light.
Where am I?
Oh, why? Why is it stabbing? Oh my god!
Very important. Now you can see what we see.
Jesus!
So add the amp, this ridiculous drama, and use your gift.
No! What the hell did you do to me?
Shut up!
What the hell did you do
to me? Out! Understand you. Soap strain you already went through. You will have a system. The bad half is that you are here for Siri, and I would be forced to rehear some breathless hunk of me. Not even worthy of being incinerated. Now, use that gift that I granted you, and choose
your sight.
Show me who you are.
The sight. Oh! Elder Futhark! Shit, I need- Fuck, I can't remember! I can't remember what they were! Where's Awaz? Is there Awaz? No, okay, so there's no sign of protection. Which is interesting that they've omitted that. I do kind of want to look up- I remember this being a good sign. Now I'm gonna look up Elder Futhark. One second, chat. I don't fucking remember. Elder Futhark. Runes meanings. Yeah. Yeah. 15 was. What's 12? Jera. Cycles. Reaping rewards. 24 was that bottom one. Dawn. Yeah, let's go with Dawn. Awakening. Hope. Wait, why is that all glowy and... Oh shit, it's like a... Wait, this is a stave! Yeah.
By the soul of the damned! No, no, no! I refuse to believe it! Your failure! This is all that I have created!
Oh shit, wait.
I don't...
So what's that bar? Oh, it's a scythe bar? Okay, it recharges over time. Okay, so we gotta figure out... which sign we're meant to go to, I guess? Could have been the one with the water in front of it. But the audio design there was really cool. Like the water fell on your head. I wonder if you'd pick the right one there, how she would have reacted. Like if I alt tab, I want to look at the other runes really quick. 13 was one of them. Yeah, that's Awaz. Okay. Ruchi, balance, enlightenment, death, the world tree. Oh, I should have picked that one. The world tree. Shit. Yeah, no, that's probably the one the bot wanted me to pick. Because I remember reading about the game, it's something about Yggdrasil. So. Is this how Kuro is made? No. Really hope VR chat fixes itself. Yeah, I'm not going to get too much into that, to be honest. I feel you there. Beep boop.
Alice. I pray to Odin that you safely find this and that your escape is successful. You have to hurry. As soon as the spirit notices, he will come after you, and I don't know what he will do to you. The myth has taken control over everything. You have to find me right away. Use your sight to look for the symbols that will guide you to me.
Wait, how does he know I have the sight?
Personal digital assistant.
RFID key, audio logs, okay. You didn't hear sight, you heard sight. It's like a fragmented Valnut, but it's incomplete. Interesting, it's like an OS that's mixed with Elderfutak as well as 6725, and then we've got, oh, we got a Vigvis here. Yeah. 6725. Was that just the code for this? Fuck.
Message from Block Corporation. Surface outpost.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance? Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately. The roots are spreading to populated areas. People are dying.
Dude, the gulping is fucking killing me. Oh, it's hot as tentacles, bro. Is this the Aegisil? It's like taking over. What the fuck? Fuck does that window girl looking ass? Did you an R is lean? I don't know if I like that. Yeah, what the fuck? There's a window girl mask? Well, I don't know if I was meant to go there, but is this where the first jump scare happens? Tree lady. Big fan. Tree man? Tree man. What happens when I press you? Probably something bad. A game saver. So this saves the game?
Soul stone activated. And by you. I thought you were supposed to stay put, my dear. Instead, like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret in the dark.
Yeah? Game save again? Look at all these corpses, dude. They like got blue on them. Obviously we're meant to go here, huh? Cracks. What the fuck, you wacky? Move your ass! Where'd he go? Fuck you! He just punched me and I don't like it. No. Yump. Hello? Goodbye. No, thank you. Spoke to me. Robbing. Oh yeah, you want to hide from those things? Wait, why did it say shift to run, dude? That's why. That's why it said shift to run. Oh. He's speaking Norse. Pretty sure I just saw one. Maybe that other guy pats back and you go back where he was. There's something on the other side of this door. Hello, welcome to hell.
Basement one, lower cooling.
What the fuck? You did not expect me to. Just keep eating. Just keep doing whatever you're doing. It's okay. Why is the sound getting higher pitched? Oh, what the? Oh, wait, okay. The site does not like the masks. Okay, I think we're good. Rock collectible. Okay. So is that like a key? We need that rune. I'm kind of curious as to why like this boar company has like a broken Valnut as its logo. Because the Valnut has to do with the afterlife and like the circle of life. Thanks, Great One, I guess. What is this game called? It should be in the description, like if you look at the video. It's called Apsulov. Well, that's not ominous. Fucking blood trail right next to the soulstone. That's it! Fuck you! It's probably a jebate though. No, we're good. It's nice and bright in here at least. And there's like viscera and
I've been leading my team to go through the roots to fetch artifacts for Vorkorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the roots as safe.
Chicken job.
It wasn't a problem with all the other worlds were inhabited and dead. Last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. And these roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
I would argue that Yggdrasil isn't to do with the gods. That's a fucking spooky face, dude. I would say it's beyond them, even. What did they create? The shaky shake. Why? Such strange. Thanks for the fucking the tier. What's up, bro? Welcome to spooky time. We're playing a sci-fi Viking horror game. I'm already very confused, but it seems cool. I'm intrigued. Ooh, I like the music. So, by the way, this game I'm playing, guys, is done by the same... The fuck? Oh, okay. This game I'm playing was done by the same game company as Gory, that game I'm really excited for with the little cat on the hoverboard with the chainsaw on it. And you can hear, like, a lot of roots in this game. Like, even the voice they're using for the robot sounds similar to the board in that game. And then, like... This background track has like synth vibes to it. It's cool. Very different game style wise, though.
Do you see? She left because she hates you. She left you all alone here.
Doggo!
You don't want to be alone forever. You need to get her back.
Father! Sorry, him? Oh no, the doggo! Probably end up being our friend, right? Hopefully. Red light? Wait, I hear those creatures. Okay, okay. Another Vegas here. Another stave. Full stun. Pop. Code. Four. Oh, wait. 6725. Well, that doesn't look good. Fuck. Okay, here. One of those Wendigo things. Oh, there's another one. There's like a Viking cola thing there. That's kind of cool, dude. 7913. There's a lady. No. It's okay. What was that code? 7913? Oh fuck, are we meant to go in here? And he's gonna go, ah!
4-1 lobby. 4-1 lobby.
7-9-1-3! Okay. I'm glad I fucking remember that, dude. Phone keyboard, please. The worst part is the way you enter codes in this game is you use the WASD keys. You don't, like, type it in your keyboard, dude. You have to, like, manually input it by navigating with those. What happens if you die? Do you go back to just most recent checkpoint? And do those guys one-shot you?
Floor two. Let us out of the basement.
Oh, these are like those hall carvings, dude. Dude, the amount of detail in the environment in this game is crazy. Wait, okay, I'm gonna look this up. I really missed, man, I don't know my runes. Othala, okay. Ancestry, possessions, heritage, experience, value. So yeah, artifacts, basically. Ancestry, heritage. Makes sense that would be the... I don't like how quiet it is, bro. Oh, okay, we gotta save. Well, that isn't good, whatever that means. Wait a minute. Turn around, buddy. Yeah, there you go. Wasn't there another one down here, though? Please! We good? Okay, they can't follow me in here, it seems. Oh.
Dr. Lisa Swenson, supervisor, day 3 of tablet analysis. We received several stone tablets from Alfheim with inscriptions apparently symbolizing the 9 realms of the world tree. Initial analysis shows that the tablet emits an energy field boosting cell regeneration.
Yeah, okay.
End of note.
You know what's kind of crazy? All the shit so far is lining up to, like, Hutto's backstory. Like, the tablet is regenerative because it's connected to the world tree. And like, we awoke on one of these tablets. How cool would it be to use, like, things from this kind of game? Like, because I was pay you, yeah. Just a locker. I have, this looks like circuitry almost. It's another stave, but I have no idea what it is. And it's the same thing over here, okay. If you're on the hardest difficulty, they one-shot you, okay. Yeah, this is really interesting. Well, they did it before I did, that's for fucking sure. Oh, that one just opened, okay. It's actually really good. I was expecting to be kind of scuffed, but it's actually quite good. Right. And see how these, yeah, these serpents are intertwined. This has a lot, usually has a lot to do with Loki and Jormungandr, the world serpent. So I wonder if that gets kind of tied into it. What is this symbol? The fuck was that noise? Yeah, they made a game based off of HUD already? No. Older game, bro. Kind of fitting that I chose to... Please! Oh, God. Okay. Oh, there's... They're playing a... Some sort of, like, weirdo loot. Spooky bitch! Let's be friends, let's be friends. Please? Oh, green. Oh, it's a shield. Hello?
Mythology research, note 6. The expeditions to Asgard have proven fruitful yet again. The team brought back several shields that seem to possess a number of strange capabilities which are completely out of our control. According to the myth, these shields seem to have belonged to the wind creatures known as Valkyries. The mission of these creatures were to bring dead warriors to an afterlife in Valhalla, and must have possessed enormous powers.
Well, Odin also did it, but yeah, it was... The Valkyries were... like the warriors of the afterlife. I don't like that. Okay, so these are obviously some kind of puzzle. If I'm gonna fall and touch this, I'm just gonna do something. Yeah? No? Warcorp terminal. They all have like different colors. Well, that's not good. Kura? Hello? Oh, they're alive? Hello? Is that Kura? I hope not. Kind of seems like him. I need your hand. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. It's okay. I'm sorry. You're saying I've missed... You're saying I've missed some more already, Kubik? Ooh. There's no anchor. I don't remember for sure. Okay. In a second. Wonder if that comes. Zero, thanks for the reset, bro. Tentacle hentai.
Here's to more tentacle hentai from Hata X Kuuu. Keep up the good stress.
We're being spooky, okay? We're being quiet. Don't be loud. You gotta be quiet. Motherfucker! Let me through! Eh. We're gonna go listen to music while we wait. Wait, does it only play if I use the sight? Oh, you can only hear it. Interesting. What platforms is this game? I have no clue. Right now I'm playing it on Steam. I don't know what else is available on. I know it's done from an indie company, so. No angry. Ah! No, no, no. No, no. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay. Wait. Wait, I hear something in. Wait, I hear one of those stones. Yeah. I wonder what happens if you find all the collectibles. Maybe it changes the ending? There's a beep boop. Wait, was I not meant to come in here? Wait, am I meant to backtrack all the way back? Yeah, I think I'm meant to backtrack. Let's resave. Now we've got the hand. That way if we die- oh wait, we missed the- What in the fuck are you?! He nommed them, dude. Part of me wants to go all the way back. Because there was two doors that were locked off with the hand thing up that elevator. I just don't know where. Wait. Hello, chat. Oh my goodness. When do I get a gun? Wait, is he coming? You turn around? Okay, yeah, yeah. More! Thanks for the resub. 13 months. Hello. I'm the Prime. Welcome to hell. I guess technically this is... not hell. Although it might be. Maybe that's the twist. Maybe I'm in Viking hell. Or like purgatory. That'd be kind of a... cliche twist though. Alright, so now we're gonna go back up here. To the lobby. And there was two doors in the lobby area. Like way back. The game obviously wants you to go the other direction. But I want to go back to those doors that had the little hand symbol, because now we have the hand, we can go through those doors. But the Kura doing? We're being... Give me a second. We're being spooked! We're being a little bit spooked. Just a little bit. Just a little bit spooked! What? Can I go? You're here? Goodbye? Goodbye. Okay. Thank you, very nice. Okay, be safe. Oh my god. Wait, okay. Watch there be a fucking Wendigo guy, like... Wait, can you not get back up here? Oh, wait a second. Did I just backtrack for no heckin' reason? Uh-oh. No! I might have just backtracked for no reason, guys. Ah, fuck! Man! I'd be wasting my time. No bonk. Listen, I'm trying, okay? I tried to beat the system. Right. So, realistically speaking, if I just ran through here, how likely is it that all these guys would see me and murder my face? There I go. I think there are probably other ways there later. Yeah, you probably, like, go back to that initial area where she's speaking to you, and you can go from there or something. I was trying to, like, do something the devs might not have, like, a little cheeky, you know, a little cheeky, but... A little sneaky-breaky, you know? Ow. Man, go away. Can you guys see the game okay, or is it kind of dark? Test. Oh, it is really dark. Is it always that dark? Hopefully not. Yeah, that is really dark. Oh. Okay, yeah. It's not... Dude, they're crying, man. Fuck off! Alright. We go through here. Maybe I should go back to that save point? And save on this side as well? Before I go through that door? That way if I die, I don't have to walk all the way back. Because that would be kind of... not so fun. Yeah. There you go. Nice. It does have really good ambience, yeah. The sight makes it easier to see, that's good. That's what I'm trying to keep it on, like a flashlight. Look at all these squishies, dude. Dude, that looks like his fucking tentacles, man. This looks like a chase scene. This looks like a chase scene. I don't like it. Oh, it's getting creepy, dude. Yeah, we're jumping over that. That guy made a noise. Oh, what the? Oh, I don't want to go in there, dude. I don't want to go in there.
Just missed a log. Did you see it on my screen or? Oh, probably in the science room, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Thanks.
Mythology research, note one. Sarah has shown me a lot of the myths surrounding the ancient objects we have recovered. Just like assumed, most of these stories correspond only a little with the true events of the past. Giants and fire giants are very much like the descriptions, but the Vanir and Aesir gods differ a lot from their noble fairy tale versions. Some stories are not even close to as gruesome as they are in real life. More of these stories later.
So is the Vanir the name of the frost giants? Like, is that their name?
I've never actually known it.
Blood in this fucking crawl space. Oh! I don't like it.
Are we sure Kura's not in this game, lol?
This looks like a boss fight room, doesn't it? Alright. Where are you at? Time to murder me. Hello? God, is that you? Oh, ah!
My balls.
Oh. No, that's God. Okay. I'm not seeing any staves, dude. I don't like this one bit. It's all like Loki-ified and green. Ew, look, it's like... That does not look good. And oh, I don't like it. Am I about to get bored? Yeah, this looks like war. This tendrils kind of look like veins. Yeah, they look like Hada's tendrils, except not gold and like shiny. Ah! Fuck you. Another goopy hole to crawl into. Alright. Time to get bored. Here we go. Okay, it's actually getting more. Oh no! Ew! Gross! Where the fuck I am? Darko! Darko! Murder Darko! Where are you? Spiders! No, that's gross. This is fucking cool, dude. Spider. Oh, gross looking spiders. Oh, the noises sound like they're right in your ear, dude. I don't like it. I don't like it. Yo, bitch, what the fuck? I got eaten. Am I meant to die? Ew!
Oh shit, what am I doing? Come on. Just a little bit further.
Go. They were like fucking shoot. Yeah, they were like people spiders. The character's hand got ripped off, dude. What the fuck? Did we get Robo Hand? Is this cyberpunk?
If I would have been 5 seconds late, the demons would have torn you apart. The great Odin spared your life, but left you.
Oh, cyberpunk hand! Well, you guys can't see it.
No, you know what? I made you better.
Da, 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 da.
I have a robo arm.
Remarkable, isn't it?
What?
It's a plot point, I think.
No, you stay down.
Why
the anesthetics haven't left your system yet.
Oh, my head.
Okay, let's see here. Speech should be fine.
Whoa, his eyeball.
Prepared the tissue. Yeah, I gave the bone structure a checkup as well. And the arm. How does it feel? Strange feeling, isn't it? When it's bonding to you. I know. I have a few of my own. Anyway, I have much to prepare. You rest for now.
This is cool! This is cool!
Look at her! It's Alice!
The injuries she suffered and survived. It's not human.
That doesn't mean she's not!
Who are you?
By Odin.
My voice.
She even sounds like it. Yes. Yes. I fixed your voice. And your arm.
Who are you? What's going on?
I'm Henrik Anderson, CEO of Vorkor. The voice you're hearing is my wife, Sarah. She's up on the surface, Ralph.
Unfortunately.
You and I are stuck down here.
The things happening down there are happening up here as well. And it's getting worse by the minute.
What did you do to me?
I brought you back from Helheim.
Henrik, calm down.
Whoa.
The journey to save her almost killed you. I don't want to lose you. Since she already has the prosthetic installed, tell her about it.
Fine. Your new arm holds great power. Charged by Atrium, it can channel a magnificent force. It's based upon ancient knowledge uncovered by my wife.
And brought into fruition by Henrik. The arm is called Jerngreper.
You brought a hand with you. Use the Jerngreper to extract the RFID from it. You'll gain access to all doors with that level of security clearance. Now try it. Scan the hand on the table, and then use it downstairs on the lock.
Yeah, thanks for the gift, Sam. Sorry,
I'm a lot to ask. But we're not taking this lightly.
The fuck is Atrium? Guys! I hate to say it! But this game might end up becoming a good, like, backstory reference for Hutta. Because, like, there's so much shit that, like, fits in perfectly with his backstory. I can't even, like, Atrium, I can only, like, whatever fucking energy that shit is, we're gonna find out. But, like, this is sick, dude.
I'll tell you more as you go.
Force powers. This is sick. All right, we're gonna save again. Bye bye. Wait, let me look around. There might be a secret in here. Locked. I guess not. Okay. Alright, so we got two routes. We can go right or left.
Earthquakes are getting far too frequent. The roots are spreading faster. Please hurry.
So we don't have that room.
I'll show you all the things you need to know.
It's a pipe. It's a big fuck off pipe.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Good. Inspiration is inspiration,
yes. Our radio can reach your Bifrost system.
As long as there aren't any more spiders, it gets forgot. Gives a Soma vibes? I might have to play Soma. Isn't Soma underwater though, dude? That shit'll freak me the fuck out. Oh my god. People keep asking me to play it, I'm just like, nope. Alright.
Ahead of you is your first obstacle. A service hatch that can usually only be opened from the inside, unless you're an engineer. However, Jerngreper can open the tunnels in an unconventional way.
But
first, you need power. You should find an Atrium upgrade in a nearby room.
Oh. This is the real cyberpunk, bro.
Hello?
That right there is a small atrium cell that can power the arm. Insert it in the arm, get back to the service hatch, and fire a burst at it to fry the lock circuits. And don't forget to refill your power with the power station on the wall before
you go on. So, God. I don't know why I said that. Sorry. It's like, it has limited charges, okay. And that's how you, okay.
If you collect enough upgrades for Jangreper, you can activate the weapon inside it.
Some is also existential. Oof. No spoilers.
Ahead and above you, there's another obstacle you can overcome with Jangreper. Use your sight to find the ladder's control panel. Aim at it and fire a directed burst to lower the ladder.
I am Iron Man, but less cool.
Since Jangreper is relying on atrium power cells, your life might be depending on not running out. There is another, larger power cell that you can carry with you at all times. Collect the power
cells. Oh, that's like an upgrade.
Anytime you want to use them, activate your Bifrost personal display system for instructions and to keep track of how many you've collected.
Okay. So, it recharges, I guess, the... Okay. See, I thought that paused. It doesn't pause. Two. That's just that's straight up a fucking two, dude. I don't have a two. I see your secrets, video game. Wait, what? No! I thought it was a secret. 505. Dude, the water in this game when you walk under it is cool.
Ahead of you, you will find a door that is locked with an RFID signature you don't have. But now, that won't be a problem for you. It's the same as the earlier electronics, but the mechanics of the door needs a little finesse. Use your sight to see the mechanics inside the door and time the burst to get
through. How about... Fuck you. I go here and do it to this one instead. Wait, am I meant to time it? Oh, I gotta... Oh my god, I have to time it. Motherfucker! Joke's on you! Oh. Oh. The fuck? I feel jebaited. That'll take some practice. First try, that was the first try. Is the weapon Mjolnir? What, his hand? No. Sorry, her hand? The hand I was given by the man. Anderson. Wait, it's got a rune on it. Wait. Okay, rune research time. What does that rune mean? Righto. A wagon. Travel, rhythm, spontaneity, evolution, decisions. I would probably take the evolution leaning there. Come on. Oh, fuck me. Okay. The noise over there, I don't know. Uh-oh, we've only got one charge left now. Fodder lore being made as we speak. First try again. I feel like you're making fun of me. I'm trying, okay?
Okay. Everything seems to be working again. Where were we? Right.
You like them?
Our world.
You like that high-pass filter with the distortion?
With eight other worlds that are all connected by something known in the legends as Ignacia.
Nom nom nom. Coffee puck.
To travel between worlds, we use technology to tap into a magical artifact known in the legends as the Apsulov, controller of the roots of Yggdrasil.
I can't!
This made it possible for us to safely travel to other worlds. Then, something came through one of the roots. The spirit.
I can't! No!
It took control of the Apsulov and our systems, causing an emergency override. The facility was completely sealed, and the roots...
It's on a resource squad!
We need to reverse this by collecting the 9 artifact keys originally made to control the artifact.
2 months already that passed fast.
But Henrik...
I can't, dude!
...has traveled too much unprotected. He almost died when he saved you, and wouldn't survive going through another route. You are literally our only hope of stopping this. Without those keys...
An ancient artifact lets you control Yggdrasil and where you travel to. What does Hada want? He wants to control Yggdrasil. I can't.
Is the roots and nightmares will take over our world. The fire giants will...
Sarah.
Wait, Henrik, I'm losing connection again.
Sarah? Shit. Listen.
Oh!
We know the location of one of the keys.
Wah!
Ahead of you is a route that will take you to Niflheim, the ice world. Every moment, the route spread further into Midgard. So find the key and come back here as soon as possible. Please,
wait,
hurry.
We're going to Niflheim? Wait. Hello? Oh, wait, do I have to burst your control panel? Wait, is this a rock? No. Om nom nom. Give me the power. This game is based off of how to change my mind. No, I think it was its own thing. Like, it's the same source material, so different takes on it obviously are gonna exist, but it's kind of crazy. Like, I feel like people would accuse me of stealing from this game if they knew about it. Oh, okay, so this one, these doors, you need the code for, okay. And is this the same? Yeah, it's the same. So you can't zip zap that door. Hello. Take a jacket. Oh yeah, ice world. How has this game not had more attention, dude? This is really, really polished for an indie game. This is a really cool game, dude. Hello? Doggo time? Kinda seems like doggo time.
Yeah. It's doggo time, chat. Oh god. Oh, it's the deep bosses. Welcome to hell. Wait, I wonder if we actually go to Helheim.
That'd be really cool. Wait, what am I missing here? Is this a code I have? The fuck? 8? Oh no! Not a borehole! We're passing through the roots. So this is where we're going. Okay, so we're going to Niflheim through this route. Heebie-jeebies, dude. I hate it. It's frosty. I don't like what I'm hearing. What is that? So the roots seem fine. Take the lab equipment here.
Message for Dr. Henrik Anderson. Dr. Brian Roberts, Niflheim Operations Supervisor. Minor progress report on Niflheim Outpost N502. Construction is moving along according to schedule. Procedures after the complete destruction of N498 are implemented and seems to be working. Building is strictly held to crevices. The amount of noise is held to a minimum, and outposts are working 24/7 to avoid the attention of the natives. However, the morale is very strained after the 48 casualties at N498. Worst of all are the sounds of the natives. It travels for miles through the infinite night and fog in this dead landscape. It just chills you to the core.
Yo, this is... Wait, okay. Was Niflheim an afterlife, or was it where the frost giants were from? I can't remember. I think Niflheim might have been an afterlife. Although that sounds like a fucking giant, so... Frost? Okay, I was right. Sort of. So this is like the ancient primordial. This is the origin of the gods, the origin of man, the origin of, oh no. This is like Lovecraftian levels of existentialism in this world. It's a big boy. Or girl. I don't know. Or, you know, whatever. I don't know if ancient primordial beings have genders. Oh, they do, because the kind of, like, technically father of Odin was a guy, right? Or was it a woman? I can't fucking remember, dude. I need to brush up on my Norse mythology. Oh, we're gonna have the Wendigos in here? It looks like it. And jump scare. Yeah? Jump scare time? Jump scare? We press the button. That made a fuck ton of noise. I am concerned. They look nice, you should go say hi. Yeah, we get eaten by a giant fuck off frost jet. Oh, we can't go back that way. Well, you couldn't go back that way anyways. Hello? Hello? Uh-oh. Check the locker. Yeah, I was wondering if I could. Can I jump off the ladder? No, I can't. I don't think I can. This looks more like it's power locker, not a regular locker. Cubic. There's no interactable there, so. Alright. Wendigo time. Right. Well, that doesn't look half ominous. Can someone translate for me? I don't know what the hell that says. It's like a ruined facility? Okay, wait, there's a hole in here? Hey! Stop that taxidermy. Alright, audio locked. Bjorn Larson.
Dicks!
No dicks.
You get this? I promise you I have gathered a lot of data on the key's whereabouts. I'm this close to finding it. But the road home, I can't get to it. Not with that thing outside.
Dang, that's it.
That
looks like a warning.
Let's
be kind of careful here.
You have to send someone to find another route. My feet are starting to.
Fucking hell.
I can't feel them anymore.
Give me the zip zap. Yeah. Red light? Yeah, friendly inferno. Did anyone play the DayZ mod back when it first released, dude? That's like, I was still in high school when I was playing that game. To this day, the DayZ mod is still better. Prove me wrong. What is that spinning thing over there? You can see that? Wait, there's like a... Oh, it's... Door? I hope I was meant to go here. I'm about to get jump scared on one of these freaking lockers, dude. Oh shit, we're getting a lot of power cells for this. Fuck you, I knew it! I fucking knew it! I'm angry. Oh god. It's a skull. Amazing. Can I like rotate it? No. What's that? Okay, it's a key. Ah, fuck you, man. Honestly, dude. Oh, there's a... I missed it. Key. Alrighty. Yeah, I got scared. Okay. You caught me off guard. I was a little teeny bit caught off guard, alright? Cairo! Thanks for the resub, Rook. Tier 3, damn, dude. Oh, as always, thank you.
9 months with the Edgeboy. Anyway, hope you have a good day.
I'm not sure I like being referred to as Edgeboy. That has a different implication entirely. But thank you. We're alright. You know, I had other plans today for stream, but they got cancelled last minute, so I'm playing this instead. And I'm kind of glad the plans got cancelled, to be honest. Because I am really enjoying this. It's really cool. I'm nerding out a little bit. Alright, so that's the other... I don't want the fucking frost giants moons. So that's the other route we need to go back through. You just saw we're learning like inspiration for Hutta lore, because there's a lot of really cool kind of sci-fi meets Norse stuff in this game. Dug Boy Edge. Oh no. Alright, cool. Wait, can we go back? Or are we kind of... Echo! Shut up! I believe there might have been other doors. Oh no, that was back in the other... That was back in the main world. Midgard. Yeah, this isn't scary at all, dude. Yeah, we're not going down there yet. Beep boop. Open sesame. Are you okay? Hello? Oh, is this sulfur? There's like, wait, there's... What is this shit? Is it meant to be like insulation or... I don't know, it's creepy. Oh, there's a locker. With nothing. Was that literally the only reason to come in here was... Dude, there must be another reason for being in here other than the power cell. I guess not. Alright. Alright, time to die. Let's go. Squish. Frost giant chase scene time incoming. make it. Please. I didn't miss anything. You'd be dead if that was hard mode. This is hard mode, Cubic. It's, I can't do god mode. Can I change it in mid-game? Oh, yeah, see? I can't... Yeah, see, I can't apply god, but I'm on Berserker. I'm not second hardest I can do. Ask for a fist bump. Yeah, no, that's a fist bump of death, dude. He angry, though. It's real easy to see if they're looking at your eyes. You left it hanging. Is that why he's angry? Yeah. Well, that tunnel can lead back to Midgard.
Oh, thank you. You made it back alive. As soon as we lost connection, I thought.
I don't trust this doctor.
I can see you on a camera. Ahead of you, in Apsulov Research, there's an elevator that you can take to me on floor B1. I've marked the elevator so you can find it with your sight. There's probably a lot of things to explore in Apsulov Research, but don't stay for too long. Don't insert the key into the tablet until I've analyzed it.
But why?
Please hurry.
He is traitor, I think. Hello? Lockgar? You're not gonna have any research about these tablets? I would love to know about these tablets, bro. No? Okay. Dude, there's a... Yeah, that's the tablet making that noise. Okay. Coming in with the beans, Ray. I thought standing in light below the ice giant did something. It probably does, but I probably was just outside the actual, like, radius for it. I don't know. The hitbox, that's the word I'm looking for. Key signature already scanned. Wait, what? Oh, it's just a... Wait, could you have gotten through that without scanning the key signature? Is that why they... I don't think you could have. Why was that here? I guess you could do it... Motherfucker, no! Bad dog! Bad dog! Uh-uh! Wait, Ansa's electronics? That's cool. So Ansa is the proper pronunciation of what's spelt Aesir, which is the name of the gods. They're called the Ansas, so that's an interesting reference. And that symbol right there, I believe... No, that's not the symbol for it. Never mind. Right. Big doggo, go away. Goodbye, the big doggo. We go where you were? Yeah. We go this way. Oh shit. I hear.
Tablet. Pathology research, note 4, with Dr. Henrik Anderson and my lovely
wife. I don't know if I want to do that just yet.
Dr. Sarah Anderson.
The power of the hammer of the god is on a whole other level than anything discovered before.
No.
The hammer is powering the entire facility, and it's more stable than anything else of this strength. Even the power cells charged with it has a huge amount of power.
We've decided to call the power Atrium, after the creator of the hammer. And not only does Atrium have the attributes described by Henrik, it also has a lot of magical potential.
Interesting.
I don't know how to describe the phenomena scientifically, but Atrium has a terrifying effect on certain creatures from the myth that are affiliated with darkness. When it was wielded by Thor, it must have had an enormous destructive capacity. No wonder the gods are described as feared by everyone in the Nine Realms.
Hide in the bin, Mr. Green thing. Boop. Beep. I'm not sure what I just opened, but you know what? I was here for it, and that's all that matters. Wait, that sounded important, kind of. I don't know. Anger doggle? I don't know what security door I've opened. Was it that? Did I miss that up there? I'm gonna resave really quick because I feel like it was important that I did that. Pet the puppy? I don't think the doggo wants pets, guys. Oh my goodness. Alrighty. I don't like it. What's with all the tentacles? I believe that's the Aegis cell. Kind of invading this world. I don't know though. It has to do with the roots, yeah. So I think it is the Aegis cell. Apsulov research. Any glowies? Any glowy rock for me to collect? Yes. Oh, I mean that works.
Beep. Mythology research, note 5. There are many gods from the myths, which seem to have ties to the things we are retrieving from the other worlds. We have items from Odin, the Allfather, and his son Thor, the god of lightning. We have also found proof of the existence of the immortal Baldur and Freya, the goddess of fertility. And we have some leads on Hel, the goddess of death. Mimir, the keeper of the Well of Wisdom, and Loki. The god of mischief.
Oh, fuck.
That one worries me a bit.
Yeah, it should do. Get you later, Squaz. Thanks for hanging out. Also, hello, Vincent.
Whoa.
Interesting that I can... Wait, okay, so... This looks really important.
Months also HHH, she's behind.
I think Scully's a little bit broken, but thanks for the 15 months, Vincent, I appreciate it. She's behind you. You mean he's behind me. There's fucking, wait, don't read into that. I'm talking about the AI guy at the beginning. Oh my goodness. Wait.
The information me and Henrik has unearthed
the keys.
Just as astounding as mentioned
only missing
in the
three.
Previous notes made by Henrik. One thing I just had to note was a story depicting an enormous wall built to protect Asgard from the outside world. The story talks of the gods making a wager with a giant. The wager was that if the giant could finish the wall within a set amount of time, he could marry the goddess Freya. However, when the giant was almost finished, the gods cheated. And to add insult to injury, Thor crushed the giant's head with his hammer. This wall that is described in the Younger Edda doesn't seem to be a wall at all. It's a statue capable of shutting out the roots of Yggdrasil and opening them to the one in control of it. I fear that this statue is exactly what we have here in the facility. The Apsulov.
So basically it lets you control, so it sounds like in this lore universe the Aegis is more of a parasite, like a giant world-eating parasite, right? And the Apsulov is what the gods use to control it. He has to scan the skull with Henrik before, yeah. This has to be Loki getting you to do his dirty work. The guy is missing an eye, which canonically I don't know of Loki ever missing an eye. That was Odin that did. Odin's the one who gave up an eye in search of wisdom. This place is Mahusu. You can only hear it with the sight, okay.
Team lead researcher Yang, note 12. I had heard much about Borg Corp before attending the first interviews. Most of it mixed, as is usually the case of enterprises built around the ideas of single, eccentric individuals. But the way people spoke about it, it sounded more like some idealistic crusade rather than a scientific excursion. Perhaps that's why I took the job to begin with. To disprove the pseudoscience proposed by others working on the logical puzzle that is the Apsulov. From the beginning, I have treated this as a natural phenomenon, and I will not simply believe. In time, we'll find an explanation for the Apsulov's existence. By then, I hope the fool spouting paganistic nonsense will be a long way from here.
Well, you're fucking scary. It was the dog thing that was in the other room.
We've had lots of difficulties maneuvering the other eight worlds of Yggdrasil to find the artifacts that we need. That is, until now. Henrik found out that magical beings can see on a spectrum that is invisible to mere mortals. And with artifacts and knowledge brought home from Vanaheim, Henrik has managed to infuse this magic into an augmented reality implant, making the spectrum visible to the user. And this is an amazing leap forward to unlock the secrets that these worlds are holding from us.
Interesting. Interesting. Ah! No! Keep on walking! You heard magical being? It's magical beings, bro. Beings. With a G, bro. Beings. Little gremlins running around. No, yeah. Can we go? Wait, what? Wait. Wait, you have a chip on you. Wait a second. Wait, how do I get that? Can I zap him? Wait, that guy had a chip on him. Huh. Interesting. Motherfucker, what? Where did he go?
Hey,
What am I missing here? What the hell? Chat? Something downstairs, maybe? Oh, this is a useless area to go into. It's in the vents? Is there a way into the vents from here? Oh! It sounds like it's down, not up. I think it's just below me. I think it's... We don't need that. Right. So, this... Oh fuck, it was the... This thing, dude. Tentacle. Right. That looks important. Oh, save point. Yeah, I'm glad I went in here. My head empty. I got nothing. It's fine. That's fine. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm not seeing any single Evas anywhere, which is cool. It means they care about like the actual meaning of the runes they're placing. Because that's really like the one rune you couldn't place, and it makes sense because it's rune protection. Why can't we be friends? Come on, come on, come on! Come on, come on, come on! Fuck! Alright, we're out. We added juice. We added a juice. So now we go where the man wants us to go. Which was down and over here, I believe. We'll come back later when we have more, I think.
Absolut research.
Waste disposal. Fuck you! Ah, fuck!
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I need a minute. I need a minute. My heart rate, dude. What the fuck was that, dude? He was just there! He didn't even attack! He wasn't even angry. He's just standing there looking at me. Or Corp Terminal. I don't have the passcode for that yet. Because he just wanted pets. Dog has a higher sneak level. Yeah. Is this an RPG now? Oh my god, dude, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, fuck you, dude. Honestly.
Do you have it? Oh, magnificent. Praised be Odin and all of his sons. Oh, you've done well.
I almost died, and
but you didn't. And now you've taken the first step in my plan to save this world of ours. Oh, your full fauna quans.
Yes, but...
Now, there is much I have to show you. And time is of the essence.
I don't trust him,
at
dude.
At the end of the hallway is a room. The key code is 3425. I'll direct you once you've entered the room. Please, leave questions for afterwards. Now go, 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 go.
Questions?
Where do I begin? He locked the fucking door!
Dr. Lisa Svensson, supervisor, day 12 of tablet analysis. Dr. Anderson brought an artifact holding an engraved sphere in some form of magnetic energy field. The text delivered with the sphere suggests that it's a soul stone, something meant to replicate and store the soul of any higher being. There are accounts of time anomalies and split realities, but they are impossible to read at the time.
Oh, we can resurrect someone in here? Because that's a resurrection stone. Okay. So this will probably come into play later, I guess. Higher being. Wait, did I miss something? Wait, did I miss something? Catch you later, Candace. Kura? You mean Kura? Text delivered with the spirit sucked as a soul stone, something meant to replicate and store the soul of any higher being. Of any higher being. Oh, and you're a bottom being. Okay, dude. Interesting. Can I jump into the hole? Let me jump into the hole. No, okay. I'm gonna save it again. Wait, and you notice how I've been using these stones, but he hasn't said anything about it? Are we like reincarnated gods? That might be Odin. What was it, guys? 3425. Thank you. Hello? Hello?
This clears a lot of things up for us. Thank you for bringing the key back.
You're welcome. And thank you for fixing my arm.
Yeah. I assume you have no memories of your past, and I bet you're wondering who you are. Well, so am I.
No, he knows.
I'm locked out of the facility's main database at the
moment. He knows.
So if we make a quick detour, then...
Henrik! Thousands are dying every minute, and you're talking about detours?
We need to know, Sarah. I need to know what happened to her.
Don't put the girl through any more than she has to, Henrik. Don't make her do this.
We have to figure this out. The emergency system severed the connection between most of the systems and the base. You need to go to the medical research facility and approve a remote link to grant me access to the information we need. I would do it myself, but I'm not strong. I'll show you everything you need to know on the way.
Pretty. Okay. Oh, not the water, dude! I thought I was gonna be water. Who would you be? I have no clue. Freya? Or one of the other female gods? I don't know. No, his wife must be Freya. Or maybe, I don't know. Maybe a Valkyrie? I don't know.
Most things in the facility are always handled with extreme caution, while some just aren't. We're hundreds of meters below the surface in northern Sweden. If something happens, it could be hours before help arrives. Above that, some of the artifacts clearly emits energy fields that could be a potential long-term health risk. The statue in the center of the facility has hundreds of people walking by it all day. Not to mention the gigantic hammer that was carelessly placed in a room where serious scientists, including myself, are working unprotected right next to it. My PDA tablet was low on battery this morning, but when I got back to my quarters, the battery was almost full. This just can't be right.
Yeah, life energy. Interesting. So, like, those creatures, the Wendigos speaking in Norse, are probably scientists that just got exposed to this energy. Not exactly, Cupid. Oh wait, you would know. Shut up. Play it. Imagine you don't. You played this game. Heck yeah. That kind of looks like a CPU, doesn't it? I wonder how to get that RFID key off that guy. If I zap him, I wonder if I can get it from him. Back in like the main hall. Kura is Valkyrie. My character's not a Valkyrie, no. Damn it, I shouldn't have used my charges. I should have just used that. Zap! 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 And then we just fully charge ourselves. Yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, we got loads of charges now, dude.
In the floor ahead of you, there's a battery. In case of a facility-wide power failure, they can be charged to power equipment in smaller areas. Jangreper has the ability to remotely charge these batteries with large and small bursts. When you're done with it, you can just take the energy right back, like any power station. This will make the area go dark again.
That was a waste.
That thing stopping your path is a wraith, a ghost of a Jotun giant. It's time to show you the weapon in Jangreper. The last level, right before it overloads, is used to destroy evil magic. But be wary, different creatures will react differently to the power, so be careful when using it. Use the large atrium burst to destroy the Jotun wraith that stops your path.
Can I take this back? Oh, I can. Okay, and the door still remains unlocked. How do I know it's on stage two? He dead! He dead! I don't really want to waste charges here, but something tells me I should. Oh, I've only got one. Oh! I'm a god! Hell yeah! Wow! That was sick, chat! Right. Oh! But can I do it again? I am literally the best at this game ever. Send it to the devs.
Don't forget that while you're charging the arm, you can cancel the charge at any time to avoid overloading it.
Is it the doggo? Is it time to be munched by the doggo? I feel like it's time to be munched by the doggo.
I see that ahead of you, there's a whole lot of vermin. The myth describes them as trolls. We accidentally brought them back from Midgard on an expedition to retrieve a mythical harp from a magical creature which we destroyed. Back then.
Wait! Did he fuck up? Was that a bad line? Wait, was that a bad line? We brought them back on an expedition from Midgard or to Midgard? Midgard is where we're from. Like, Midgard is Earth. That's our realm. So you must have meant from Midgard.
Then they were blind. But when they started spreading here, they evolved. And now they aren't blind anymore. And they're aggressive and fast. Always be ready with a large pulse of Yangrepa.
You motherfucker. Nuh-uh. I don't like it. How you doing, Venti? Oh, it's a wraith!
Wait a second. Oh, I got it.
Light bulb.
Is it Venti Zipsu? Ready, quick, there's more!
I guess there's more. Mush. Trolls? It sounded like they were in this bitch, didn't it? I don't like it. Zip zappy zip zoop. Hello.
kill you, little bitch! Okay, we're gonna stop here for a second. You little gremlins! Oh my god! Wait, what the fuck? Laser beams? Wait, I don't like this. Wait. No, no, no. Bad chat. Laser beams. Power low. Atrium power. Wait, so that means the hammer must have been taken?
Henrik, what am I looking at?
That is the source of the power you are wielding, and the thing powering the whole facility.
Oh, it's Mjolnir!
The hammer of storm. You can charge young labor on the energy outlet on the hammer. And don't forget your portable power cells if you end up without power suddenly. After this, we might need connection.
To the upper level, so,
good luck.
Zip, zap, zoobo, zoobo. Wonder what these say if you translate it, dude. Must I protect myself from these gremlins? Yeah. Ah! Oh! You gremlin! Get out of here! Banished. He was numbing that man, dude.
Chrissy, wake up. I don't like this. Chrissy, wake you up.
Wake you up. Stranger Things vibes, huh? Thank you for the good time. Beep. Oh. Ah! Oh. Gremlin boy! You come here, big boy. Flop. You a dead. You a dead gremlin. Right, you know what? We're gonna go all the way back and recharge and come back. Give me power. Danka. Power boot. You mean saving won't hurt either? Are you saying I should save? I could do that. Quite a ways back, isn't it? Oh, I have to go up the ladder for that. I mean, yeah, I may as well do. We are playing on Berserker, by the way. Which is the second hardest. The hardest difficulty is locked behind, beating the game once. Stun. Okay. We continue deeper. Can I increase my FOV at all? I hope so, but probably not. Language, audio, head bobbing. We can turn down head bobbing, which, to be honest, that's not really giving me much problem. Controls, look sensitivity, maybe mana graphics, post-processing. Yeah, okay, I'm not seeing anything
Okay.
Yo, I love this font. I wonder if I hit them up, if they'd be like, if they'd tell me what this font is. Like for the minis and shit, I love that, dude. It's probably, I can probably find it somewhere, but... Right. Oh, interesting. Like toilet. Why has the toilet got a warning in it? All right, I murdered the gremlin. Lift lower level lockdown. Yeah, that's probably not a good idea just yet. I'm gonna get fucking locker jump scared again. I swear to God. Beep. I don't like that sound, bro. I don't like it. You're gonna let our sight regen. Gremlins get you when you poop. You know, funny story. When I was a... I don't like that. Whenever I was a kid, I watched Salem's Lot, a Stephen King movie. And there's that scene where one of the vampires is, like, looking from the toilet. I think I remember from the right movie, right? And I, at the time, we were living in Germany because my dad was stationed there. He was in the Air Force. I was, like, 6 or 7, right? And I was always afraid to use the toilet because I was afraid that while I was pooping, that like vampire boy was gonna come out of the toilet and bite my ass. Like, that's a legit story. I'm not trolling. I was actually afraid of that as a kid. Okay, I'll unlock these doors. May as well save since we're here. I wanna find For context, I'm actually, hold on, we're gonna tab out. I'm gonna find that. Hold on. Let me find that really quick. Where's Opera? Opera? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bing, bong, boom. Oh god, so many tabs. So many tabs. Music? No, thank you. Okay. Salem's Lot Toilet Vampire. Was that in Salem's Lot? No. Toilet monster. White face. I can't find him. Toilet monster white face movie. It was like a white face and he had vampire fangs. Toilet monster vampire fangs. What the fuck? Am I... Toilet monster movie. I'm just getting Ghoulies. But it wasn't from Ghoulies, it was like this white face, dude. I can't find it. I actually can't find it. It must not have been Salem's Lot. There was a scene in a movie where a vampire peeked its head out of the toilet. Or like a monster of some sort with like white fangs. Stephen King? Stephen King toilet monster. Dreamcatcher? No? I'm just getting pictures of it, dude. I don't know. It's not Dreamcatcher, though. Definitely not. I don't know. I can't find it. Whatever. It's okay. Did I save? We're gonna save again, just in case I forgot. Right. Okay, downstairs we go. We're getting spooked in a spooky Viking game. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh, dark and spooky. Wait, what the fuck was the point in coming in here? Gremlins? I hear the gremlins. Fuck you! Fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, chat. We're good. We're fine, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Everything is fine. He's dead. Oh, fucking gremlin, dude. Zip. Zippity zoppity. No. Another toilet! I knew these things. The fuck! Fuck you! I don't like it. 4673, chat. 4673. 4673. We remember. 4673. Now I heard a fucking crazy boy. Oh, wait. What? Do I want to go back through this bullshit or? Nah. 4673. Alright, A2, was this the other side? Yeah, this is the other side of the thing we went through, okay. Okay, that was the soul stone, dude. I thought that was a wraith, or whatever the hell those things are. Everyone in chat's writing for us. Thanks, I can remember it, okay? Oh, that scared me. Right. 4673. Beep boop beep. The power is low. I hear a gremlin bitch! Oh, fuck me. Listen here, gremlin. Come here. Bat. Bat. You scary, bro. Part of me wants to go back. Yeah, fuck it. I may as well go back and get more chargey charge. What the fuck? Right. Save. Wait, it picks a different hand or no, it uses your hand. Okay, both him. You're gonna tattoo it? I wouldn't do that. See what happens if you're bad, chat? You get zip-zapped. You wanna get zip-zapped by the hand? I don't think you're gonna get zip-zapped. Ah, my sight's fizzling.
Ban hammer hand? Yeah, zip-zap you.
Let's do the stretch. Yeah, you want to get zip-zap? A glowy hand? Well, we know who the brat is.
Henrik?
Oh, they talked to him.
There?
It ain't Henrik talking to us! Yikes! Where's the doggo, bro? What in the fuck is that?
On the level of an older child, and something that seems to be memories. Day 83. The subject is very drawn to the female from the human trials. She is not yet conscious, but the subject is very keen on staying close to her, almost like he's guarding her. Day 95. The creature is growing and is getting harder to contain. The subject went on a rampage when he discovered that the female was moved during the night. After destroying the holding area, he was sedated and moved to a location closer to the female. If growth doesn't cease, termination of the subject might be necessary.
That's a big spooky, bro. I think it's talking about the dog. So the dog's guarding our character. So maybe he's not a bad doggo. If I get motherfucking jump scared out of one of these lockers again, I'm gonna lose my shit. All right, chat, I want you to know that. Are you happy? Are you happy with yourself for this little retribution waited to a more tense moment? Instead, we get to sit here and listen to this obnoxiousness. Snips with malicious intent. Yeah, no, that's illegal right now, though. Thank you for the bits, though. Oh, God, please. Okay, we're done. Christ. Hello? No, thank you. I do not want anything of what you are so- It's a gremlin. Gremlin! Come here! You go back to mama. You're fucking dead. Ah! Gremlin!
Please! Oh, fuck you!
We're going all the way the fuck back, dude. We going to grab more power, dude. Fuck this shit. Oh my god. Oh, do I have to go down a fucking elevator? Oh, no. 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 Shush. Shh. No scream. Alright, we're gonna bop up, bop, so we get another blast. No, he wanted to talk about going back to Alheim, man. We just got out of there. Okay. Murder time. Through the wall? Demon child. Sounds like an old, like, haywire Nokia phone. Alright. Hello? Oh, I fucked up. It's fine, it's fine. Alright, Gremlin Child. I got something for you, Gremlin Child. Come here, Gremlin Child. Ah! You fuck. There's more! Demon Child! Demon Children! Listen here! this shit right now!
Please!
Big... I'm scared. Fucking demon child. Hello? I don't like you. You know what? It's fine. This is fine, chat. Okay. Let's recharge our sight a little bit. Fucking gremlins, dude. Dude, I fucking hate their little huffing noises. This is why I don't want children, chat. This is exactly why. You want one of these running around your house? I didn't think so. Alright? Oh, crotch goblin. Key signature already scanned. Well, that's annoying. I don't like it. Damn it. I'm not thinking of ghoulies, honey. 100% not thinking of ghoulies.
Fuck.
I wonder if I could get like 2-in-1 here. Come here, then. Oh, fuck. Zombie children, man. The baby noises are what freak me the fuck out, man. Fuck you. Come here, gremlin! Ow! I don't like you. There's more! There's fucking more! Bastard.
Please.
On the stairs. Oh, I can see the little demon eyes. I don't like you.
Wait!
Wait, go down the stairs. Wait. Wait, wait, please. Oh my goodness. I just want to fucking get past him. I'm gonna have to zip zap your ass. Alright, come on. Come here, big boy. Whop. You're dead. Goodbye. Go back to mama. Wait, what? I think I heard a crazy small detection range. Wait, what? All right, demon children. I got, hold on. We're safe. back to Henderson B1. Okay. Be responsible to do that. Fuck you! Was that lit again? It's a Megalo. Wait! Doggo! Uh-oh. Fuck you, baby! That's not suspicious at all. What happens if I step on this? You gonna, like, murderize me? No, okay.
Henrik?
Yes. I have access to the database. Your creation was a meld of a female subject. Alice.
For
an artifact tissue.
Light bulb.
Purpose.
By the gods. There was another creature before you.
What?
Artifact substance. Tissue from the outskirts of Asgard in combination with human tissue to create an enormous beast. A wolf. The file describes the creature as ever-growing, with minor intelligence, and during your creation, you were guarded by the beast, which seems to be emotionally attached to you for some reason.
How could you possibly not know about this going on?
I'm afraid this occurred after the spirit took control. What? It must be behind this.
What are you talking about? What is the spirit? Yeah. And how?
I knew this would only raise more questions. I'm sorry you had to risk your safety for this, my dear. Get back to Henrik as soon as possible so we can locate the next key and end this nightmare.
She's right. Head back down here. I'll answer any questions you've got.
There's a hole! Bonk! What if I go down instead of up? Oh, is this okay? This is that room before. Okay. All right, we got the backstory kind of coming together a little bit, and now Henrik needs us back here in his laboratory. So the conveniently placed soulstone right here, bro. Did you guys hear that noise when I did it that time? That was a different noise that time. Yeah, they deceivers. Alrighty, Cairo. Thanks for hanging out, bro. Ooh! He's getting it! Oh, he's getting it! Oh! Holy shit! That was a lot. Yeah, that's not creepy at all, dude. Okay.
Perfect. You're here. So far, you've met my-
You said you'd answer my questions.
Fine. Ask away.
I don't know where to start. What is this place?
I built this. Spent years of mortal life toiling away at plans.
Mortal life.
Scraping together resources and favors to turn this into reality. A place to research the things thought to be myth and superstition. A place to research the Apsulov, the last divine artifact left in Midgard. You've already seen it on your way down.
That statue upstairs?
At first, we used ancient knowledge and combined it with Borg technology.
I'm turning from the screen slightly just so I don't trigger anyone with epilepsy.
We made enormous progress, discovered new worlds, and
I just don't want to cause anyone eye strain or anything.
But some unwanted things came back with us, entering our world, and now everything is just falling apart. I'm trapped down here, and we have lost control of the entire facility. The only way to stop the world from falling into chaos is to collect 9 keys and insert them into the Apsulov. The artifact acts as the gates, and the keys will keep Midgard from being littered with the roots spreading across the surface. And unless we stop it, our existence and that of all living things will become endless torment.
How do you know where the keys are?
Years of research alone and with my associates, scouring through endless texts of the 9 worlds.
Who is Alice?
Enough questions! You have the key! Order must be restored to the realms of Yggdrasil, and the evils from beyond must be locked out!
insert this key into the Apsulov and remember what I taught you. Do that and you will succeed. Now get out of here, go!
Yeah? He's Odin. How much? He's fucking Odin. He's Odin, he's been trapped in Midgard, and he's trying to get back. Yep. That's what's happening. Notice how you said years of mortal life, implying he's used to immortal life? There were some implications there. Yes, there was indeed. I see your games, Henrik. More like Odin. Yeah, and that little eye artifact thingy is to give him the sight. I wonder why he needed that though, if he's... Oh shit, we're not meant to go here. Wait, where are we meant to go then? I'm all turned around. Yeah, he's intentionally keeping certain pieces of the story from us. That or he's just a guy trying to become Odin or trying to play God? But the question is, where do I go from here? Like, where did he want me to go? He wanted me to go put the thingy back on. Oh, maybe I go that way. I know that's the way it came from. Oh, that way, obviously. Dirt. Here we go.
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Wait, I can go... Wait, what? Wait, what? I wasn't meant to go here, I don't think. But I can, so... I'm glad you fed your pets, Vincent. Hope they're good. We're going to the surface access, bro.
Access.
Oh, it's caved in.
Everyone took it. The blood that came through the roots, they just drank it. With no regard to their own well-being, or ethics, or reason. Consider this note my resignation. I'm heading to the surface right away before this madness spirals completely out of control.
What? They drank the shit that came out of it. He disconnected. Like, Kayla. He disconnected. Fucking love that. Why didn't that tell me who did it? What the hell? I don't know who did it, but thank you. Okay, so we can't go to floor 4. We don't have that. But we can go to floor 2F. Maybe it's that. I don't know, honey. Why you do this to me, Vincent? That's really rude. I don't appreciate it. I need to see. Disconnect that. Yeah. Sorry, I got a DM from my room and I was just checking. Okay. Okay, disconnect that. Oh. Okay, wait, this is where we're meant to go. Hold on, I don't want to go here yet. No! You bitch!
Floor 2, Apsulov Research.
What? I misclicked!
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Okay, I don't have that one either. Alright, so we're gonna go back to that.
So interesting. They drank the blood that came from the root. All of them did. Which implies that he had it as well.
Absolute research.
The scientist guy. I'm gonna try and zip-zap that guy who has the... the marker on him. That one doesn't have it on him either. So for context, for those of you who come in recently, earlier I was running through this area. Hello, sheep. I was coming through this area earlier, and there was one of these guys, these ghoul guys, that had a little capsule on their arm that was like beeping, and I had no clue what to do with it. Like, I don't know how to kill these guys or attack them or whatever. And I'm thinking now, because now I have access to like this blast ability, if I use it, maybe it'll... Let me go ahead and save them right here. Oh, Devin, thanks for the reset, bro. 15 months. God damn, you've been around for ages, dude. Like, it's coming into someone in one of those vids. Vincent, get your head out of the gutter, bro. Come on. Be wholesome hours. I know it's hard to stay wholesome with all the tentacles, but... Alright. I'm wondering... Where is this guy, dude? There was 100% there was a ghoulie wandering around. This one? No, not him.
Light bulb.
No light bulb. Hold on, I'm focusing. Why can't we be friends? Dude, it sounds like it's like right fucking here. Oh, there it is. There it is. There's the one. There's the one with it. Okay, okay, okay. So let's try and blast him and see if he gives me... See that icon on him? Okay. Hell yeah! Okay. That's one we don't have. We don't have that code either, but... This one. And it's a full charge. Nice. Another piece. But that's a portal. Wait a second. I'm not sure I want to go there yet. Right, doggo. Yeah. I'm definitely... Wait, I have to reopen this? Oh, I didn't open this side last time. Oh!
Team researcher Yang, okay. 40. The Apsulov containment facility has grown in equal proportions to the discoveries made during the last few months. The various spatial phenomena occurring in the vicinity of the Apsulov are astounding, and the materials excavated are just... they're alien in nature and most likely dangerous. And
I keep wondering about Dr. Henrik Anderson's intentions. It's clear he's looking for something. At first, I figured it to be a religious reasoning behind his actions. But when I came across a schedule for the facility, I noticed how Anderson has apparently moved his own daughter into one of the advanced care units. He's planning something.
Wait, are you his daughter?
What?
No, fuck off. Bad. 2625. Here? No, interesting. Was the code upstairs? We still don't have that 5 yet. I think it must have been upstairs. Code. Alrighty. Go upstairs. How did that jump hurt me? What the hell? Stupid. Right. So this is where we came from, right? No, maybe not. Yeah, okay. I think this is. Yeah, and that door came unlocked. So 2625 is a code we need to input. We can go ahead and put...
You'll have to excuse them. Don't abandon us. We have to find all the artifact keys as soon as possible. The next one is in another part of Niederrhein. On top of a tower of ice. A beacon of lights. From the Apsulov research room, you have to go through the east wing. The code to the gate is 3825. I repeat, 3825. Be careful, my dear.
No, 2625, that's the one we care about, okay? See, it shows the code here. I want the 2625 code. Collectible, okay. Shit, alright, we're gonna come out here. And he's okay. And the bulkhead door. Choked on my own, like, tongue there. 3825. You guys ever do that? You, like, get tongue tied mid word? It might be, like, a me thing. Because I have, like, some fucky weird stuff with my genetics. Oh, yeah? Okay, it's not just anything. Then good, I'm not the weird one. For those of you who know what a deviated septum is, I think I might... I don't know for certain, like, I've never been diagnosed, but I know my mom has it, and I've had, like, chronic breathing issues my whole life because of that. So sometimes, like, swallowing or, like, swallowing pills is difficult. No, you're weird. Well, yeah, but maybe not for that. I know people will get surgery for it and stuff, but I don't want to get surgery for it if I don't have to. 3825. Find an Epsilon key on top of the beacon of light. Wait! Here, I do have sleep apnea as well, yeah. Mostly because of that. Where was that other gate? Gremlin?
at ear-bursting decibels. How long ago was that? That was ages ago, dude. You missed a lot. Which door was it? Was it this one? Shit! Dude, this area is so confusing. It was the bottom floor, right? There was a key card door I had to open. Where the hell is that key card, bruh? Was it upstairs? That door? Ah! Where was the bitch? There was that room I opened with the other weird symbol. It was one of these doors. It wasn't this one. Was it across the way? No. Ah. Wasn't that one. Oh, I just wasted a charge. I think it was that one right there. Oh, that was the code. Fuck, it's that one. Okay, it was here. I want to take this portal because I don't know where it's going to take me. Oh. It doesn't take you. It spits you out here, I guess. Interesting. Okay. Nope. Goodbye. I don't need you. Alright. Next area. I guess we're going back to Niflheim Ice World and hopefully not get eaten by a Jotun, because that would suck. Where do Jotuns eat you? I'd imagine they probably eat you. Niflheim made it as cold. Cold chill. Fuck. Hold on, guys. I'm checking the DMs. Nothing important. Okay. Save, yes. Babies! I did not sign up for more babies! I am not your father! Of course, I just use this. Fuck you, game!
I need a minute, hold on. Oh my God. Oh my god. Listen here, you little bitches. Don't put jump scares in your fucking game, okay? I'm so angry. Oh my god, I'm so angry. Oh, I'm so angry.
Are you a smart fella? Or a fart smeller?
Neither. I am not an intelligent man. Yo, what the fuck? What are you two noobs doing? You blocking my door? You know how rude that is? Y'all are rude. Okay, I'm gonna have to... You know I'm gonna have to do it to him. Okay. I missed. Okay. Okay, buddy boy, come here.
Oh! Night, Bob.
Night to Bob! Nice timing. No witnesses. Oh my goodness, that's dark. Hey. They're still here, they're just... Spooky boys.
Control! Manipulate scientific data. Take over blast control, world government. Shut down
infrastructure. Inappropriate timing.
Ship everything to China. Look at this person.
I said, I had to wait. I'm scared, chat.
I'm spook. Oh, nice. Hello, Lacha, how you doing? Babies.
Not babies. I hear you. No babies allowed. Baby in the locker? No. You went to fuck? Oh. Sneaky baby. Sneaky Beaky, you thought you'd pull a slick one on me. Yeah. Sneaky. Oh, what's that? Is that a collectible? 16 out of 28. I feel like we're doing pretty good on the collectibles, to be honest. I'm sure I've missed one. I must have. If I've not missed a single one, dude, I'm like... Am I like a god? Am I a professional gamer? If I game for a living, does that make me a professional gamer? Hello? Excuse me? I don't like- Wait, no! I shouldn't have done that. Okay, that was a stupid... Well, first death. Whoa! Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck? Shit! Wait, did I just like... Is that what happens when you die, or is that... Second chance. Oh, if you solve the puzzle! Interesting! Wait, so if you solve the puzzle,
you don't have to die. You don't have to reset your checkpoint? I mean, the thing is I have enough to, like, murder these guys, but... Okay, they, like, regenerate. Gotcha. Oh, and this regenerated as well. Nice. Yeah, this game would be cool in VR, actually. That's actually a good point, man. They should re-release it in VR. It's definitely the kind of game that you could probably pretty easily move over to VR. This is a really cool game. Okay, the fact that there's a... You fucking baby! No! Bad baby! Bad baby, no, bad. No. Bad babies. We're not going over there yet. Oh, well, that's spooky, bro. Oh, keep in 2 months, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it. This guy's spooky, bro. All right, I guess we go through here then.
Dicks!
No dicks. Ah, oh, fuck. Well, now we're doing it this way. Oh, I have to leave it in there? Maybe I didn't. Well, that's annoying. Shit, I might have fucked up. Light bulb.
Do it again, Angela!
Hi! How are ya? Oh, come here. No, fuck off. You bitch! I do kind of want to kill this guy. Good news, though. I didn't have to. Cool. I'm doing all right, Key. How you doing? Fuck! He's got a key. So sorry, but I need your key. Fuck. Well, I done wasted my key. Anger.
Thanks for the raid, Sungaze.
Sungaze, thanks for the raid, bro. Hope your stream went well. We're playing Viking Horror game.
Thank you.
What is that noise? Is that a doggo? Why you guys drink the fucking the no-no juice? No, 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 we can be friends. We can be friends. We can be friends. Let's be friends, yeah? No, 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 friend, 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 friend. I don't have that. Friend. Friend, 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 friend. Please. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? There's another one. Wait, wait, wait. Like, this guy's fucking one-shot you, dude. That's the worst of it. Man, that's probably important, but like... But like, arm charge. I could use... Uno arm charge on this man. Fuck it. Yeah. Please give me something good. Please be worthwhile. Please don't be one already. Fuck, man. Uh-oh. Oh, I mean, there's at least two charges for you. He's already respawned. That was fast. Question is this even worth? This is probably just more charges, so I have to like get it dead on. Shit. Oh. That was a waste. Right. Of course you're in my fucking way. I'm just gonna pretend you don't exist, yeah? Bye-bye. Fucking okay, we're gonna wait for a sec. Bruh. I really don't want to waste a charge on this, but it might be worth. What am I meant to be doing here? How do I get more charge to deal with these guys is the question. Because, like, obviously one of them has the key I need. But how do I get more charge? Why are you guys rude to me? Fuck. Dude, this ambience is creepy. God, I hate it. But... Was I even meant to go this way? Go back to the generator, maybe? That was far below, wasn't it? I should grab something and drink in a minute. Alright, yeah, so this is...
this looks important. So this was just another shortcut. How am I meant to get more charge in this area? Wait, why is my... Oh, okay. Like, I have to be able to get more charge. There's no other explanation. But where? Chad, do you know? Where do I get more charge here? Man. Is the only solution to backtrack? Behind the airlock? Oh, that's so far though, dude. And there's... I need two full charges. Is the problem. At least two. Because I gotta figure out which of these guys is gonna drop the... the key I need. Man. Don't ever put backtracking in your game, chat. If you're making a game, try and avoid backtracking. As best you can, at least. Alright. Maybe I can take it out of that. Maybe you guys are right. Maybe it'll keep the airlock powered even if I... As long as I don't need to cycle it from this side, it should be fine, right? Yeah, and this is charged up. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna be getting the power from. I'm gonna have to keep backtracking annoyingly. Right, so we need probably... Yeah, that's fucking annoying. Hold on. So that has to be powered. So I have to keep grabbing it from this side, I guess. Wait, we're gonna wait for him to turn around. Actually, wait, we can just go this route. This route's a lot easier to avoid. I'm not gonna kill them, just because I don't think that they're the person with it. I think it'll be one of these side rooms that has it. Watch it be them, dude. I swear to God, if it's one of them, man, I'm gonna be so upset. Okay. So, I'm gonna go back to this left side. Because it is slightly harder to get to. Than the other side, at least. Maybe not. I killed that one already, and it wasn't them. Wasn't them either, so I gotta go. Okay, so it's the other side, I gotta run to it. Alright, so can we... This is bad. Maybe I can run through here. Yeah, we're good, okay. My dude is just taking a stroll, yeah. Me or those guys? Right. What do you think, chat? Is it that one? Or is it this guy through here? I think it might be this guy. Because he's through a door that you'd unlock. And then we got a bigger one. Yeah, fuck it. Let's... Uh-oh. That would've been bad. Alright. Come on. Fuck me, dude. I gotta backtrack again, man. It has to be that guy, man.
No!
Dear Gaben, please allow me to have a second chance. Dear Gumming Gods, please let me pick up orb and place. Okay. Dear Gommers, him to come back. Man, this is a dumb sequence. I don't like this sequence. Oh, this is weak, man. Come on. I shouldn't be having to backtrack through these guys repeatedly. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Oh my god. Then we gotta go all the way back. And hope the next idiot I shoot has the stupid key card. Oh my goodness. I really don't like this. Man.
Well, then. Bye. Man's a gamer, dude. Could be him too. Guys, which one is it? God damn it. It's the correct one, thanks. Do I get this one though? And just hope? Please. No, please. Why, game? Why? This is some stupid shit, dude.
So it basically has to be one of these people in the stupid tunnels. It's them. It has to be. I feel like I'm collecting Pokemon, dude. Like, except they're all fucking, what's the one? Except they're all fucking the stupid pigeon one you find right out the fucking main city. Pidgey, yeah. That's a fucking terrifying Pokemon, bro. Yeah. They smash you with their horns. Please! Give... four. Four? This is breaking me. This is obnoxious. Am I doing this right? That's the way, right? I need to get the key card, right? Well, like Cubone, right? He's wearing his mother's skull. That's cursed, dude. Right. Goodbye, sir. Alright, this guy should be here now, but he should no longer have the little glowy bit. Okay. What the fuck am I missing? Right. I'm gonna run up here just to make sure that I haven't had it this whole time and I've just been wasting time. Yeah, okay. Thank God. No, there's that at least. I think he's... can't tell if that's a tentacle or if that's... okay. Right. Left side, here we come again. Is there anyone left that I haven't zip-zapped with a hand cart? No. No. Man's crying, but not been zip-zapped. Okay. There's somebody crying above me here, dude. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. We'll go up this way, I guess. Motherfuckers, right here! Okay. There's one! I think I've already killed this one. Oh, I haven't! Please! Yes! Thank fuck! Okay, okay, don't be stupid, Kura. Don't be a dummy. Climb up the ladder. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Thank fuck!
It burns. I told everyone that the staying still numbs the pain, but it doesn't work! That bastard! He convinced the whole team to drink the blood. He said it was the only shot for immortality for people like us. I've been trying to get a hold of someone, anyone on the outside. No one's answering. They flayed us and wouldn't tell us why. Why? Why? I never wanted to drink it. Why did I drink it? I couldn't be with the others now.
Well, because you...
I could have been dead weeks ago. Months? How long has it been like this? Oh God, how long has it been? Make it stop. Please make it stop. Kill me.
Please, 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 please. No! Oh, fuck! Back to hell I go! With this... glowy bitch!
Light bulb.
Please. Is he puppet guarding the fucking orb? If I was nice to him, he wouldn't murder me. But... murder. Let's just pretend we didn't. Wait. Am I not meant to be in here? Are you serious? Wait, did I just... did I go in a circle or is it the right way? Did I just waste more shots? No, this looks right. Okay. Okay. This might be a... wait, is this like a... oh, is this actually like low-key a good idea, what I just did?
Yeah,
No way.
What the fuck? You gave me a flash? You fucking what? What the fuck?
Oh, that's cool, Venti. Blade. I don't know. New Marvel game. Are they gonna butcher Blade is the question. Are they gonna do him justice? Because lately Marvel games, I mean the Guardians game was kind of cool. I give him that. I kind of wanna, oh no, we're going up. I kind of want to fucking... Dude, this is hard. I don't think I can do the nice strat, bro. I don't want to try the nice strat. I just want to fucking... Bye! Oh, God. Man, I am heated. Let me tell you. God damn.
Report communication.
I don't even care right now, dude. Oh my God, I need a second.
Oh my god. Alright. So the game had a really solid start. But, okay, I don't get me wrong. I really, really like this game. It's still really, really cool. But they've kind of relied on some dumbass tactics so far. It started to get me really mad, dude. Like, the random chance. Oh, my goodness. Ugh, 10 more. Back to Niflheim, 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 blah 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 blah. Back to hell, land of the Yotun.
Dr. Lisa Svensson, day 89 of the N527 excavations. During the expansion of N527, several remains of the natives were uncovered. This was the first time any of us could get close to any of these violent and immense creatures. Analysis of the ice surrounding the remains proves that they have been here for well over 400,000 years. This means that they existed even before the woolly mammoth. What is even more fascinating is that they seem to have changed very little within the last hundreds of thousands of years. Like evolution is on a standstill in this world. We didn't expect this, and we have to conduct research around these remains. I would like properly educated staff to be added to our ranks so we can uncover the history of these violent creatures. Dr. Lisa Svensson, N527.
Are those fucking pipes into their skull? Yo, this is creepy. Yeah, right, dope. Right, so it's incredibly likely that we're gonna have to fight some kind of enemy here. Helpful. They're fucking dead. Stop that, chat. Cairo, save your bits, bro.
Thank you, Dr. Brian Roberts, Niflheim Operations Supervisor. Progress report on Niflheim Outpost N527. Our latest addition to the N527 management in the form of Dr. Lisa Svensson has been very challenging. On arrival, she exhibited clear signs of depression, which had a major impact on staff morale and became a safety concern. I found out that she was involved in some form of accident, but I can find no records of such an accident. I believe she is telling the truth. In the future, I, the supervisor of Niflheim operations, can't be kept in the dark about such matters. However, after the uncovering of the native remains, Dr. Svensson has resumed her work within management and is starting to become a major asset to N527. Please disregard all prior transfer requests of Dr. Lisa Svensson from the N527 outpost.
Can someone change his tune randomly?
I want to go home. It was decided that my skills was of better use at Outpost N527, and I've spent a week in this freaking icebox. I miss my family. It wasn't even my fault. I told them the artifacts were dangerous.
Yes, again.
That wasn't a whole lot of use coming in here then. Something shady going on, chat. Something shady going on. What's going on here? Breakfast.
Yo, breakfast sounds nice, dude.
Yo, I want a fucking sausage McGriddle from McDonald's right now. Like, that's what I want. Oh my god. Beep boop. Did I already go in here? Yeah, okay. Wait. Did I? Yeah, I was just assume so. Hello, dragon. How you doing? No! Yo, what the fuck? Jeton. You the big spooky, bro. You reckon I can make that jump? Probably not, right? Yeah, probably not. Yeah, from McDonald's. Whoop. Save.
Yeah.
Jump save. Okay. You don't have sausage at McDonald's? For breakfast, you don't?
What?
Uh-oh. That's a big bitch! That's a big bitch! We run! He coming! They coming! They coming! Why you want my fucking ass so bad? Hey, hungry? Yeah, venti. Sausage McGriddle, specifically. It's like maple syrup infused pancake muffins. Super bad for you, but uh-oh. I'm scared. We run. We can do a run. No frost giant here. Ah, no frost giant here. I hear you.
He's asleep.
Ah, no! Absolutely not! We just ran into something, dude! Oh, fuck! Oh, no, thank you! Oh, fuck, no! Ah! Light bulb? Yeah, light bulb.
Light bulb.
No. None of that. The drums.
Light bulb.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
No, the Dagger's saving me!
Wait, is he bringing me back to spirit? Let me go! Okay, you can let me go now. I'm safe. Let me go. Okay. He can talk? Oh no! It talked.
Henrik? Sarah? Can you hear me?
Timing is a little bit bad. Do you have the key?
I got it, but I have to tell you
that— Just insert the artifact key into the tablet and hurry back here. There's something we want to show you.
Okay, so how they literally handed me this tablet must mean it's important.
Material recovered from Asgard. It depicts a lot of the events that we have represented in the book The Younger Edda, but some written stories seem to be minor versions of the true events. Something that really catches my attention is the final story of the trickster Loki. The story depicts a prank where Loki has the blind Hodur fling a spear against the immortal Baldur. The blind brother didn't know that the spear was tipped with mistletoe and accidentally ended the life of Baldur.
Yeah, everyone knows that.
The real aftermath of this prank is very different in comparison to the ones in the Edda. Apparently, The vengeful gods went on a killing spree, ending the sons and daughter of Loki, only to eventually have him imprisoned forever. These stories keep getting worse and worse.
Interesting. Uno mas. We need one more. Wonder where we have to go. I can go here now, though. I may as well go there first.
Four, 3, Apsulov Research.
Oh, God, it's almost 10. Oh, shit. Wait, there's a sword, bro. There's a fucking sword. Yeah, I have that one.
Wait, really? Is that... that it? All that's in here? I'll wait for my sight to regen a little bit.
The machine. Something entered our world and it's speaking to us from the machines. The conversations among the crew are turning into fanatic gibberish. They're talking about higher beings from beyond the roots, about eternal life and ascension through the knowledge of the spirit in the machine. I fear what might come out of this.
Right, so all that was that little bit. Did I miss something?
Absolut research.
Guess not. I can't go waste treatment yet, yeah. No, I can't go to the bottom floor where the tree is, I imagine. Right, we go waste disposal, we go to him. It's very much possible that I might beat this in one stream. Alrighty, let's go ahead and save since we've learned that. I fucking knew he was bad. Wait, he killed me? There's no enemy here this time.
Sarah! You were right! Tell me, did you see him? Did you see the spirit from the machine?
What the hell did you do?
Don't you see?
You killed me!
You have direct access to the spirit's lair. None of us can reach it but you. You can go there anytime you want. Did you have the Jarngraper with you?
Yes!
You can even bring things with you? Oh, fantastic! I believe that the ether that you just came from is the home of the spirit from the machine. I believe that this spirit is Loki.
Wait a minute, honey. You can't just assume that. We don't know.
You are crazy! I've had enough of this!
No, please listen to me. I'm sorry Henrik did that to you. We knew perfectly fine that it wasn't going to kill you, and it wasn't like we could ask you to die for us.
I'm not a test subject. You can't kill me for some damn experiment!
I promise. I'm sorry. Please don't let the world end. Sarah, tell her what you told me before.
Beneath the shadow of Yggdrasil, in the Well of Wisdom, is where the final artifact key can be recovered. In the depth, under the Tree of All Things. But that is not all it holds. On your way to the depth, you should be able to recover another artifact, the Eye of Odin. When you die, you have to find orbs before you can return, correct?
I do.
If you activate the Eye of Odin on those orbs, then you will touch them with divine magic. Then, placing them in the keyholes won't just let you pass back to Midgard. It will let you destroy the ether with a spirit left inside. We just need to find a route leading to the well.
I know of one.
What?
I'm sorry I didn't tell you, Sarah. Before I got in contact with you again, I found the well. When I did, I thought I could fix all of this.
Yeah, that's shady.
And just like the Allfather Odin, I sacrificed my eye for wisdom.
Oh, Henrik.
It didn't work. The route that leads to the well is underneath us, in the waste treatment plant. Scan my hand, and you'll gain access to it through the elevator.
Oh, that's how you get the final level of, like, clearance.
That should do it. Head down to the waste treatment plant. It should be a straight path from there. Good luck.
He is super sus.
Be careful down there. Never let the lights go out. In the worst case scenario, we always have the Yenge bed.
Yeah, he is hella sus. I will agree with you all there. I'm kind of... How much of this game do I have left is the question. I don't know... Do I do it in one whole sitting, or do I divide it up into two streams? I don't really know. I am kind of tired and hungry. What do? Do I divide it into two streams? Or do I just power through it? Eat food? Yeah, you think so? All right. No. The pig, if you eat, I'll go eat then. Fine, I'll go make food, chat. We'll call it here. And I will probably... I have another question for you guys before you head out.
Night
before
ball.
You guys start leaving. Tomorrow, Fridays, I usually do VR chat streams. But should I look at potentially doing a chill out stream instead? Or is that something you guys would want to see? Because I do, my character has been set up for it. I could do it basically whenever, so long as their servers are up, which I don't know if they'll be up or not tomorrow, but it would be probably just me, or like maybe me and a few other people, because I don't know of many other friends who have their avatars moved over and currently can't upload because their stuff's disabled. We'll see. I'll let you guys know. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and pass it over to, well, I mean, you guys probably know him. He is Author Boy. He's playing a really cool game called Antichamber that I played a long while ago. It's really cool, though. Really cool. Yeah, well, keep an eye on their Discord, you know. Maybe the servers will be up by tomorrow. Upload process is super painless. It's basically just changing an avatar descriptor and converting Fizz Bones back to Diamond Bones. Anyways, I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. And thank you so much for hanging out. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.